Rosita, how do you feel about your daddy being different?
Well, at first, I felt sad, even frustrated. Papi and I couldn't do some of the same things we used to because he's in a wheelchair. And you know what I did? I told my mommy and Papi how I felt. And then we all came up with new ways my Papi and I can have fun together. Now I feel okay about my Papi being different because I know that he's still my Papi and he will always love me. And that will never change. Even if your mommy or daddy are different, there are some things that will never change. They will love you forever.